contest is a Hell in a Cell match. Making his way to the ring from Elysian Fields, weighing in at 358 pounds, Heath Man.
This is the kind of match the WWE Universe has been dreaming of, and that dream is about to become a reality. A man who elevates his game every week. He is competing at his highest level yet. Oh yeah, I like this guy.
And his opponent, from your darkest fears, weighing in at 282 pounds, the bad guy, the Grim Reaper.
A matchup like this, it's one that the locker room has wanted to see. It's one that the WWE Universe has wanted to see. It's one that I've been waiting to see, and it's about to go down. Legendary Hell in a Cell. This match is a career maker and a career shortener all in one.
The Cell transforms you as a competitor. No one who goes in comes out the same.
Boom! What a right! Gosh!
Out of the ring and even closer to the chain link enclosure.
He's got his hands on the back. One home run swing could end this match.
Okay, he's re-entering the ring. Into the ring again. Now on the outside, right by those cell walls. And this one might be headed ringside.
There are so many iconic names attached to this sort of match. Shawn Michaels, Stone Cold, Big Boss Man, Triple.
Perched up top, a diving knee drop. Cover.
One, two.
A kick out before three.
You have to think this match is starting to take its toll.
Being carried around with ease.
Watch this display of power. Gorilla press.
Oh, gosh! And now the most dangerous area inside the cell.
Oh, my gosh! Great reversal.
These two showing how well scouted they each are.
He's taking some good hits. Oh, saw it coming.
It is almost impossible to prepare for Hell on Earth, but Corey, what is the key to coming out on top in this one?
You gotta do things you never thought you'd have to do before, that you never wanted to do before, because this is an environment like no other.
The competitors must channel a primitive, barbaric version of themselves.
Oh! Big punch finds its mark.
He's getting a little battered now.
And he goes into the ring. Uh-oh. Batten down the hatches. Thunderous!
It's a wrap.
There's two!
Gets the win in a brutal Hell in a Cell match.
Here is your winner, Heath Man.
And if you're getting a victory like that, you gotta be feeling pretty good about yourself.
After that win, this superstar stock is rising, and they are dancing all the way to the pay window.